I love old and classic buildings. New Hampshire has hundreds of them. This is one of my favorites. This is the Old Town Hall in Grasmere. Grasmere, in case you're from away, is the section of Goffstown where the Hillsborough County Farm is located. This place called Grasmere is the original center of Goffstown. It was for years called the Village. But with the coming of the railroad in 1848, the western part of Goffstown became the center of town. There, the Piscataquag River provided power for the mills. This building was constructed in 1889 as a church, meeting house, that is, town hall, also a school. Nowadays, the building is still used, as you see, as a school. The Mary Lou Community Preschool occupies part of the first floor, and parents are coming to pick up their kids right now. For years, the Junior Grange number 150 met here. Local municipal court meets here as well. When the center of the village was moved west, this area was designated as Grasmere, named after the English town of that name, located in the Lakes region of the British Isles. That town is famous for being the home of the poet William Wordsworth, also the home of Sir Walter Scott, and the poet Samuel Taylor Coleridge wrote verses on the hillsides there. Wordsworth himself called Grasmere, quote, the loveliest spot any man hath ever found. And I don't know if Grasmere, New Hampshire lives up to that billing, but it is a beautiful little town, especially this building, which was designed, by the way, by Manchester, New Hampshire architect William Ireland. He created it in the Queen Anne style. You know, I could sit here and just look at this building all day. Yeah, I like it that much.